name is Austin Richard Post, and I came here to play y'all some shitty songs and get fucked up while we do it. So sad but true. So fucking much, I'm so grateful and so thankful for all the love and the support that you've ever shown me. This song is called White Iverson if you know. Fuck practice, this shit just happens. Now y'all can stand it, I have it, I never pass it. I warm up high average, right on these bastards. It makes me, it's tragic, I make it happen. And all y'all shacked in White Iverson. San Antonio, I guess this is my way of telling y'all, you know, whoever might not believe in themselves or think that they're good enough to live their dreams, or you have people that keep bringing you fucking down, be your fucking self, live your fucking life, live your dream, live your truth, be whatever you want to fucking be, because nobody can stop you. Each and every single one of y'all are fucking rock stars, and nobody can tell you shit, because you're the fucking shit.
I'm on the call, see you on TV. Some shit gon' change. Ever since we lost, so I dream it all.
San Antonio makes a fucking noise. Y'all have no fucking idea how much it means to me. Every fucking show, and it always rings fucking true. No matter what the fuck I'm going through, emotionally, mentally, physically, no matter what the fuck is going on, being able to come out here and sing these songs with y'all is the fucking biggest blessing I could ever ask for. And I'm so fucking thankful. Yeah. Thank you so fucking much. I've been Austin Richard Post. I love y'all so much. Let's get fucked up. Let's have a great night. Let's fucking go crazy and I'll see y'all fucking soon.
All right, guys. So I am back home from my road trip, just having seen Post Malone live for the second time. These are going to be my finds from FYE. Going to have two steelbooks by Scream Factory, John Carpenter's The Thing and Halloween 2. The Zavi exclusive steelbook, Wes Craven's The Last House on the Left by Arrow Video. And one DVD, Rob Zombie's The Lords of Salem. Now let's take a look at the tour t-shirt.